What's good? It's your boy Donnie and What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. So we're doing Madonna Bedtime Story, requested by your name here. Yaya, I guess that's how you said it. Yeah, you was like, she was like, yeah, go ahead, check out the live version. Maybe you like that better. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. My old father is my favorite song. Let's get to it.
Whoa!
Okay. I'm gonna be honest. My point in the last video, I get where you're coming from. It's not, this is, the live is better than the studio version, the video version that I looked at. I will admit that. It's still not better than Justify Your Love.
What?
How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man?
I love the young people.
You just got better work, in my opinion. It's not bad. But y'all honestly think this is better than No Father? Y'all think this is better than Frozen, Hung Up, Justify Your Love? Like, let me know in the comments. I'm serious. Let me know if y'all think this song is better than those songs. Ray of Light? I don't think so. I honestly feel that way. I don't think so. What it feels like for a girl? Are you serious? What it feels like for a girl? It's not better than that. But I understand if you like it. I just don't want nobody to think like, oh, I'm hating on Madonna just to be hating on her. No, I'm not. I actually like her music. Y'all guys are coming in on the videos that the songs are just, just call it what it is. This song, like I said, this song is cool. I don't need to go out and look for it. She has better work. Madonna has way better work. I just wanted to be clear. I'm sorry. I'm stretching my legs. I've been working. I apologize. I'm stretching my legs. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. I apologize. I'm stretching the hell out of my legs. Oh, my God. I've been sitting and working. All right? Damn it. Until next time, I pray I hope you're having a good day. Your boy, Donnie.
Enter the Tekken.